Rain on me. Y'all, it is so gloomy. 2024 has been so gloomy. Like, it's raining. Anybody got time for this, okay? I got stuff I got to do out here in these streets, and it want to rain all day, every day. I mean, we ain't getting no snow. It was 12 degrees when we got back from Miami. Still no snow, just a whole bunch of rain. It's been raining for how many days? About 5 days? 5 days straight, y'all. 5 days straight it's been raining, so. I guess that's that. Anywho, me and Bay on our way out here in these streets. Ooh, 888, y'all. Four eights, okay? It's 4 8s. My bad. But me and Bay, we going to T-Mobile because they jacked us up. They jacked us up. We went in there just to get one extra phone line, okay, for my business line. And Bay got his business line. And we end up getting two phone lines. You know how they, it's better to get this, better to get that. Then they gave us a new phone. So I got the iPhone 15. They gave us the wrong charger for it. So we got to take this back. And they jacked our phone bill up by $150. We got to go ahead and make this right. Okay. We got to go ahead and make this right. After that, me and Bae going to get us some lunch. So we have a little lunch date. Yes. Okay. Mm-hmm. And after we get some lunch, I don't know what else we got to do. I got something else to do, but I can't recall right now. But I know one thing. I'm not going to T-Mobile in this rain. Period. What's up, y'all? Lunch date today with Bae. Okay. We haven't been. We was supposed to. Oh, it say out of service, baby. What's out of service? Is it this? It's, look, don't say out of service and don't say what when we got an elevator. Because it ain't no bathroom. Uh-huh. Did somebody rip the paper off of that?
No,
that's
out of service. Come on.
Oh, hell no. Not asset, Sarah. Okay. Uh-uh. We better drive up to that fourth floor. Yes. Won't be getting going up no four flights of stairs and it's this cold. Let's drive on up to the fourth floor. You know, we finna go meet bruh man upstairs, fourth floor. All right, hold up. All right, y'all. So we up here on the fourth floor. This is your girl. Yes. Out with Bae. Okay, right up in here. So, I don't know, y'all. I don't want to get no salmon, but at the same time, I might end up getting more salmon. We'll see. So, let's see. When you got what you want, maybe I should start over. All right, y'all. So, I'm getting ready to eat my little salad, y'all. They have the best salad, okay? It'd be so good, y'all. I like to put extra dressing on mine, so y'all, I know some of you probably don't like a lot of salad dressing, but I do. I honestly like a soup, not a salad. That's what I say. But I get them to add a little carrot and stuff like that, and I go in, okay? But I'm very specific about my Caesar dressing, and they have the Caesar dressing, y'all. It'd be so good. When I say it'd be so good. So I'm getting ready to go in on this salad, and then I think I got a burger coming up. It's a bison burger. Ain't that what that animal? It's a bison, but it looked like a buffalo.
Yeah.
So technically, that's one of the meats that I could eat. I could eat rabbit, lamb, bison, stuff like that, y'all. So y'all find out what y'all can eat according to your blood type, okay? A lot of health issues may arise if you are eating incorrectly. It doesn't mean that you're eating junk food as far as potato chips, cookies, candies, yes. But junk food can also mean foods that are not in alignment with your blood type. So y'all better check it out. See what you can and cannot eat. I'm gonna be actually doing a class. So for those of you who wanna enroll, honey, y'all better enroll in that class and get that tea. Mm-hmm. Hey y'all, so look. I got the bison burger. Now this is my first time having a bison burger. I did put some mustard and barbecue sauce on here. Let's see. Hold on, y'all. I got it on Texas toast. All right, it really ain't much on here, just a burger. But let's see, this is bison, so this is buffalo. All right, let's see. The meat, the taste of the meat, I don't know. I don't know, bro, you gotta taste it for me. It's the consistency, it's a little different. That's the plain one. This one I put mustard and barbecue sauce on. Because I don't want it to look like I'm crazy, baby. They gonna give it a taste just to see. I got mustard and buffalo, you know. What you think as far as the meat, the patty?
It's like a beef.
I don't know, it's giving me animal.
It is animal.
Yeah, but animal, like in my mouth. Sometimes when I eat beef, I pretend
exactly
it's something
it
else.
Animal.
All right, y'all, so look, I couldn't. It's just giving me too much fresh. I told Bay, I say, it's really giving like Sven from Frozen. Y'all know the little reindeer that he was, that's what it's really giving, you know? It's giving Sven. So I don't know if he gonna make Frozen 3. I'ma see. I think I just, you know, I don't know, y'all. So I'm gonna have to light a candle for Sven. Honey, the bison, I might have to try it in another form. I probably just don't like it in a burger. I may have to try it like a piece of meat, you know what I'm saying? Like cooked that way. There was another restaurant that me and Bay went to that was by Trader Joe's that we went to one time that they serve bison. So I don't know, I might try it like that because apparently it's a good meat for my blood type. Right, so I need to consume it, but this version of it, sorry, Sven, sorry. Ah. Hey, y'all, what is up, y'all? So, me and Bae back in from lunch. However, I got some errands that I gotta do, y'all. I ordered some jeans from American Eagle. Now, listen, if you like a good fitting jean. Yo, American Eagle is not only, they give you quality, but they also give you the right stretch and that fit. Like, I like that old school fit. I'm not no, you know, what they call it, skinny jean girl. Mm-mm. I ain't got time for the skinny jeans with the low tummies and stuff like that. Uh-uh. I like a good pair of jeans to come right up to that belly button, honey, and I love them to fall over my shoe. I don't want them falling over my ankle. That skinny jean stuff, y'all, that ain't for me. It's not for me. So I ordered some jeans from American Eagle that I gotta take back. They okay, but you know how it is when you gotta have them altered and stuff. I don't feel like going through all that, y'all. It's like if I'm gonna pay a decent amount, because y'all know I used to shop, I started shopping at Neiman Marcus and Saks and Bergdorf's and all that because they always had longer jeans or longer pants. You know, when I was in the workforce and, you know, I was in the corporate arena, it's like, you know, you gotta be professional and stuff like that. So I wasn't gonna be professional with no little flood jeans, right? So I will always go to Neiman Marcus and purchase my pants, and I paid a lot of money for them, you guys, okay? Like, jeans for me was like $175 and up, period. Like, okay, and you want what? But they gave me the perfect look. And guess what? I get that perfect look from American Eagle. You can get long or extra long sometimes. And for us tall girls, okay, because I'm 5'8 and a half, y'all. I claimed that and I manifested it. Yes, I did, okay? But when I put on heels, I'm like 6 feet. So I still want a jean that's going to fall over my shoe. So I need that extra length. American Eagle got you. Every time American Eagle got you. If they don't got extra long, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. You might want to try it on before you buy it online. Now, but what your Marshalls look like? Ours is okay, but It could be a lot more. Y'all, I'm trying my best to just go to the register to return it. Because I don't need nothing. I promise you I don't. But y'all know how it is when you get in here. They always gotta have some stuff. But I'm gonna do right. I'm going to the register. I'm gonna just return this stuff and I'm gonna get up out of here, y'all. That's it. I'm gonna do right. Oh God, it's calling me. But I'm gonna do right. I'm for real, Y'all gonna see me walking out of here in about 5 seconds. Well, according to the line, about 20 minutes. I told y'all I was gonna be in and out of there. Yes, I am. And I just passed by Cookie Crumble. Now, I did a video with y'all where I did a tasting of Cookie Crumble with the twins, and it gave me heartburn. So I ain't know at first. So I went back the other day. This is probably like 2 months later, maybe 2-3 months later, where I went back and I had another cookie. From Cookie, I had two cookies. I had the cookies and cream, and I had the chocolate chip. I got heartburn again. Y'all, it's something they putting in these ingredients, okay? Because it's Cookie Crumble, and then it's like small cupcake, or it's another company that sell like cupcakes and cookies, and it's so good when you eat it. Everything just on point. The recipe on point, the icing on point, everything just on point. I mean, are you gonna go and let me? And you know, it's just something about these companies now and these recipes that just I don't really take too well, right? A lot of these new companies and stuff like that. So I don't know. How do y'all feel about Cookie Crumble? Do anybody have any issues with Cookie Crumble? Does it do that? Maybe it's just me. But there's another place. I'm gonna see if they open today. I'm gonna try them one more time. They have the good cupcakes, y'all. I mean, that thing just, try them cupcakes, fire. They fire! I'm gonna try it today. I'm gonna see. But I think this one, I usually get like a stomach pain, like a little pain in my, I'm gonna see. I'm gonna let y'all know. How about that? I'm gonna take y'all in. I'm gonna let y'all know. I'm gonna see if they open. If not, they don't wanna be put on the spot. It is what it is. But I'm gonna let y'all know. Y'all, I'm here, and guess what? They open. So I'm gonna take y'all on. I'm gonna take y'all in. It's called, that's it right there. Let me see. Am I showing y'all? It's called Small Cakes. Y'all, it'd be good, but I'm gonna see. I'm gonna turn y'all around. Hey. Alright, let's see. It looks like that is the cupcake list right there. So, and these are the cupcakes.
Yes, please.
My fudge. Hey. Yes. I think I usually get the chocolate cream. I'm gonna get a chocolate cream and I'm gonna get a red velvet. A chocolate cream and a red velvet.
And a
without the whatchamacallit. Yeah. And is it like a 3-4 or?
Feel like 4 pounds, 2 pounds, 6 pounds.
A 4-pack is what, $16? Okay. Let me do a 4-pack.
Okay.
All right. And so I'm gonna get. Well, that wedding cake look cute, but I'm gonna get the chocolate cream. Yeah. How many that'll be? That'll be four?
This
one,
be two. Three.
Oh, I think I'm gonna do a, oh, I'm gonna be liking that sugar on top.
Oh, you know about today's special?
What's the special for today? See how they get you?
Bring your total to $16.96.
Okay. Oh. How much these? No, I'm gonna sit with the cupcakes there. Yes, I'm gonna just stick with the cupcakes, okay? So yes, we're gonna do that right there. That's the price, okay? So you will know. Y'all will know. All right, let me see. Ooh, get what card I got up in here. All right, y'all, let me pay. Y'all, four cupcakes later. But they not for me. I get them, you know, really for the house. So they might eat one. I'm pretty sure my daughter gonna eat like two of them. But you know what I just realized? Well, I ain't even tell you. Oh, I ain't tell y'all. Child, girl, let me get this out. Let me get this out, honey. Hold on, let me park, honey. Child, I got to park to tell y'all this, honey. Ooh, child, yes, I do. I got to park. Hold up. I got to park to tell y'all this, child. Let me get y'all the tea, baby. So, remember we was in Miami recently at with my husband burying his mom. Oh, I was right. With my husband burying his mom and everything. So, at the hotel, we had put the little, I'm sorry, I'm reversing. At the hotel, we had put the, do not disturb, y'all. Because y'all know how they do. Right? I'm like, look, don't come in here and clean until I'm gone. I'm going to clean up, you know, while I'm here. I don't need y'all going through my husband's drawers trying to put them in a pot, you know. But anywho. Chai, so I'm in the room and by myself. Bae and my daughter had left. I got the sign on the door. They knocked. Hello, towels. Hello, that's what they asked. Now, if it say do not disturb, why you knocking on the door? So soon as I say yes, oh, I'm sorry, wrong door. They try to be slick, y'all. You put that sign on there that say do not disturb, they gonna knock to see if you in there. If you ain't in there, they still going in your room. Now, coincidentally, my body wash is missing. My Tom Ford makeup is missing. A lot of my makeup things are missing, y'all. I come home, I'm like, wait, hold up, where's my foundation? Like, where's my spray? Where everything is like missing. And I know I packed up everything in that room that I saw. Okay. So I don't know. I think they went in that room while I was gone, y'all. And they took some stuff. Y'all gotta be careful. Make sure y'all keep, you know, tab of everything. So anywho, it looks like I might have to go to Sephora because I get my foundation from Tom Ford or Neiman Marcus or Saks or whatever. You know, I like to order it sometimes online. But it's a Sephora over here. If y'all know of any good foundations for colored folk, you know what I'm saying? For our melanated goddess, all right? If you guys know of any great foundation, y'all, please hook your girl up, okay? Because I'm going to order my stuff from Tom Ford, but the only concern is that the shade that I get, I think they don't sell it anymore, okay? Because it's so hard to find it now. And the last time I went to Neiman's, the lady was like, oh, they're not going to, it's discontinued. Why, I don't know, but she was saying they was replacing it with some other shade, but she didn't know exactly what it was. So I'm a little nervous about that, but in the meantime, I still need something, okay? I need something that's matte. I like a matte foundation, and I need something that's waterproof because when I sweat, you know, sometimes I sweat a little bit, and it's getting ready to be summertime, so I need something to absorb, you know what I'm saying, all of that hate that I be coming into when I be out in these streets. So, if y'all know of anything, y'all, make sure y'all put some great makeup recommendations for your girl. The trench coat that I tried on in American Eagle, got it. I had just said I want a denim trench coat, and oh my god, there it is. That is actually in an extra small. Their clothes run very, very, very oversized, so just be careful, okay? You may want to go in the store, try it on. This is so new, it hasn't even hit the website yet, y'all. They don't even have them on the website. You got to make sure when you go in the store that you find one. But by the time y'all see this, child, they probably be up on the website and on sale. Y'all be writing a comment and they're saying, sorry, not only did I get it, I got it for a better price than you. But anywho, so let me show y'all. I'm going to do a quick little haul, but these are the panties. Now, I got mine in a medium. You guys, these are the perfect panty for wearing under like white clothing or light clothing where you don't want to see your panty to show. They fit very comfy. It's just the ones that I got. I think the ones I got before was a large. This is a medium. So I'm hoping that these fit, you know, snug. But the ones that I got, y'all, they be hanging and sagging in the front and stuff like that. And in the back, it's like they too big. So I had to go back. And they were $5 for $30. And then I had a coupon that said free panty with purchase. So I was able to get six. That I bought, and I bought just this little top here that was on clearance, y'all. So this was the main thing I wanted to show y'all. I have some other stuff down up and through, but I don't feel like going through this bag like that. Me and Bae, we're doing some fasting, so I'm not gonna be able to shop. I'm gonna let y'all know if I made it, because by the time y'all see this, we should know by then if I made it throughout the fast, y'all. Yes, your girl got a problem, okay? And I'm getting down to the nitty-gritty of it. I am. I'm getting down to the nitty-gritty of it, y'all. But yeah. All right, so there it is. There go y'all a mini haul, okay?